one. Neil Armstrong. We all know his name. Couldn't forget it if we tried. Can you name any of these people? Probably not. They're the ones who took the rocket off the ground, and they were just as important as Armstrong.
Whether the world saw it or not.
Vikas Anna used to run home from school each day, excited to help his family tend the farm. Fetching water, planting seeds, and tilling the soil. He loved it all. He grew up to be well-respected by the villagers, and soon became our village leader. On the other hand, Amira didn't know where she was headed in life. Before she knew it, she'd graduated college and was working as a civil engineer in a nearby city, thanks to her father's status. She wasn't in love with her job, but she was still the boss.
However, the world around Amira and Vikasana was changing. When I was about 11 years old, the village fell into a drought. Rainfall had been exceptionally low, and without the infrastructure to harness water effectively, we were in danger. Each day brought more bad news and little help, leading to a state of panic amongst the villagers. Everyone had the same question. What do we do? Vikas Anna fought to conserve every drop of water he could. Meanwhile, an opportunity landed in Amira's lap.
Amira, you're building a dam for your village.
God, I just got out of there. I'm too good for that place now.
Why are you so obsessed with me?
As Vikas Anna worked on, Amira finished her assignment and reporters gathered for the opening of the dam.
Thank you. You're so incredible. Amira, thank you so much. This is gonna help so many.
Just doing my job.
Look at her. And look at me. This village is my heart and soul. I poured everything I have into it. But all they see is Amira.
Kuch aisi lagan is lamhe.
Vikasana was torn. He knew Amira's dam would save lives, but he wished the village recognized his efforts too.
There you are. I was waiting for you at the well. Come on, Anna.
What's the point? Nothing I do is enough for anyone. No one sees me.
But you're right here, Anna.
Tears come streaming on your face. When you lose something you can't replace. When you love someone but it goes to waste. Could it be worse?
Whether they show it or not.
They don't have to show it. All I want is to help. And that's what I'll do.
Vikasana would never be given the same recognition as Amira. He wasn't their Neil Armstrong. Amira was. And that's okay. It's been 5 years, and the villagers celebrate the first rain of the monsoon. Things still aren't perfect, but they're better.
गुजरे ऐसी हर रात रात वो ख्वाहिशों से बात बात आशाएं लेकर सूरज से आग भाग गाए जा अपना राग राग आशाएं
God if she close you out.